James, have you noticed how this show's called Nathan Ruins and Nathan hasn't said anything for like 20 minutes?
Well, yeah. When are we starting?
We started when we started recording! Oh, Nathan, my controller doesn't work. I need you to move this boulder for me.
Yep.
Do you think you could do that, Nathan? Yeah, thank you, James. Skip that little trial and tribulation.
Isn't it amazing all of the details they put into it when we can't actually visit
that
area?
Can you please just figure out how? Can you please just jump on this pumpkin? That's all I want from you is to jump.
Hold
on this
it
pumpkin.
Down. There you go.
We had this problem in Rising Thunder as well. You have to move to the right as well.
Yeah, this game's better than Rising Thunder because of the jumping.
This is like the fourth time you've had an issue with a jumping puzzle. Just jump on top of the mushroom.
Which mushroom?
Please, like this is the mushroom. The one I'm standing on right now.
Got it.
And now jump onto this mushroom.
I'm
what,
the
Nathan?
One who did
I'm gonna.
That.
I'm gonna.
Good at that
Nathan,
mushroom
Nathan,
level. No,
get up
I'm
here.
Trying to get
get
through this
here.
Door.
Get up here. It's not a real door. Get
How
up
do you
here.
Get, through
get
a door?
Up here. Get up here. Get up here.
Oh,
get
grappling
up here.
Hook. I get it.
Yeah, grappling. Yeah, yeah. It's almost like it's set on the screen to do that.
It didn't. Who's that up there? Is that me or
it
you?
It did.
Is that you, James?
What do you mean, who's that up there? Is that me or you?
Like, you see, well. When you're at the top here, and then you jump up. Oh, fuck. I fucked it up.
Jump. How are you doing it, James? You're swinging. You didn't tell me about that bit, guys. Swing.
It's not even James.
Who is it?
I mean, in Nathan's defense. What do you mean, who is it? All right, Nathan, who do you want to be? Which one of the three characters did you like the most?
Itchy.
What? What?
I don't know.
Okay, so Nathan's the archer, I'm the knight, James is the wizard. Let's
terrible,
go, let's go.
That was a
let's
terrible
go.
Introduction. I'm going to do another one.
All right, you do a better one. You do a better one then. Captain, I'm a fucking intro.
Hi, guys. I'm Nathan. This is Matt and James.
Don't start again. I ruined it.
Oh, I just fell on some spikes.
Right, start again, but don't make it so casual. Like, doing another fucking video. You guys,
hi, guys. Just me. James.
Try again and don't start with hey it's just me when there's three characters on the screen. Get out of the spikes, Nathan.
You go right.
Yeah, that's the thing, because you can go left. Now what I'm wondering,
Nathan wants to return to like Master System games or like Mario 1 where you just run to the right and then you're just stuck. Nathan, what are you doing? You've got up here three times. Stop falling back in the hole.
Alright, so anyway, what I was saying is, look at this, I'm swinging.
Get out the hole.
I'm swinging around.
Nathan, get over here.
Yeah,
I'm dead serious.
I'm really
get over
gonna
here.
Try. I'm really gonna try.
You've done it three times!
There you go.
Alright, jump.
Nope. What the fuck? Right. You like did that on purpose!
I didn't.
There's no way you didn't do that! You like deliberately stopped your momentum to fuck up
I'm
that
gonna
jump.
Move this one across to help
gonna
him out.
Swing
a bit.
Again.
Right, you can just come over here now.
Okay, I will stand. I will like block this with my body so Nathan can get up here easily. Nathan, get up. Nathan, jump on the log.
Yay!
I don't understand why you have problems holding a button to go higher.
Well,
jump
this is
over,
a
Nathan, jump over
broken.
Nathan, jump over it. Jump. No. Jump over
What's
it.
What's that about?
I've been paying attention at all. Nathan, it's a puzzle game. Can you please let James solve the puzzle and stop running? Nathan!
You didn't tell me it was a puzzle game.
Nathan, please. Nathan, hold the button! Hold the jump button and you go higher.
Oh.
Jesus Christ. Oh. Nathan! Are you serious? Nathan!
I'm trying to get up.
Do you not see where we are? Nathan, come to where we are!
Really
you
close.
Have a grappling hook!
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what are you doing?
Grappling hook.
Nathan,
no!
Just go right! Just go right!
Nathan,
right now,
do you
just
see
right
where we're standing waiting for you?
Right!
Nathan,
go right!
Right!
Nathan.
To the right!
It's not working.
Aha! Right, this is really annoying, because people watching this are going to find it funny, because they think he's just, like, doing an act. This is dead serious. Nathan! What? Right, Nathan, what do you not Nathan, shut up! What do you not understand here?
I just remembered that you hold the button down.
Nathan, no answer the question!
What?
Right, okay, good. What do you mean, all? Get out of the spikes. I'm in the spikes. We're all in the spikes. Everyone's dead. This is like one of those episodes which is like genuinely bad for my health.
Oh, you can aim as well with the archer.
What the
Well, that's
alright. Oh, God. Like, the problem with this episode is that, like, neither of us have, like, said anything, like, in response to Nathan that's, like, good. I've just, like, made noises. Cause I can't believe it. Nathan, what are you doing? Can you please make progress?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Where are you?
Right, Nathan, when you see us running ahead to do other things, why do we have to tell you to follow us? Why can't you just go, oh, they're over there now? Why do you just stand there doing fucking nothing?
I found some spikes.
Why are you in a spike pit again?
I was trying to help.
Oh my gosh, apparently. I fell under the map. I'm looking up at the map. How did that happen?
Oh my god.
Nathan! How the fuck? How the fuck did you do this?
I just fell through the floor.
Finally! This is like episode 5 or 6 or whatever. Nathan has literally ruined the game. He's made it unplayable for the rest of time. Look at it! It's like a solar eclipse or something, and then the top of the screen is just black, and it's just like floating, like it's like a Worms Armageddon stage, just floating in space. Oh, Nathan, you've outdone yourself this time. What do you mean? What do we do now? We're not gonna top this.
Oh, stop.